Everyone, it's a great day here at Landover Southwest Houston. You're on the lot with Stephen Hill. Wanted to show off a 2019 full-size Range Rover. They just gave me the request to get a walk-around video, so I figured we'll do it together. Bam, there she is. This is a 2019 full-size Range Rover V8. It's in Yulong white, so it's a little bit different than the Fuji white customer's car over there. But it's Yulong white, which is a metallic white. It's got a little bit of gray in it. If you can see, it's kind of raining out here right now. And then it does have the blacked out wheels. I believe those are 22s, let's double check. Yep, 275/40R22s. Car's currently going through recon, so they're gonna fix the curved wheel and the little, you know, any kind of nicks or dents or whatnot that's gonna be taken care of. They're gonna buff, polish, touch up, whatever they need to do. Right there. It's got the black packs. You see it has a blacked out grille, the black swoosh on the side, the black roof. It's a really nice setup. It's pretty popular. We see it a lot. That's the way to do it. Back in right there. Little shout out to Landover Southwest Houston. Supercharged V8. It does have towing, guys. All right, there we go. Full circle back around. Do this a little bit backwards. I'm gonna go under the hood first and then we'll check out the inside. Let's do it together. All right, guys, again, I took this car right out of service, so they're gonna detail it, make it look prettier, all that stuff. Let's run under the hood, just squeeze. So this is a 5.0-liter V8 with an Eaton supercharger on top. It generates 518 horsepower. See the little snorkels under here? It breathes up high. You can go through almost 3 feet of water, which is pretty amazing, and it breathes on both sides, double nostrils. So you got air intakes over here as well. Detail when they get to it, because it just got done with the shop work. Detail when you get to it, it'll clean up all the leaves, clean up the pollen. We get a lot of pollen here in Houston. Get your emission sticker right there. Air goes up through the hood, comes down into these air intakes right there. Let's close her down. So this is generation 4, all aluminum. It's about 800 pounds lighter than Gen 3. Just had a guy here with the Gen 3 that pulled up and was asking me questions about this one. It's kind of fun. All right, let's check out the inside together. All right, so you saw the inside earlier. This is the ebony interior. Windsor leather seats. Current mileage is 99,574. Again, 99,574. Big panoramic roof. Let me hop in and fire it up. Has a Meridian sound system. It does have the head-up display right there. Full digital display. Driver nanny. Heated steering wheel. Memory seats. A lot of movement on the seats. I can even make the seat a little bit longer to meet my hip to knee ratio. Right there. It will have Apple CarPlay as an option. You do have to get the cable, get a USB cable, plug it in there, and then plug it on the bottom of your phone, and your Apple CarPlay will show up here. You can also change the angle of the screen. You go to auto, where it'll be brighter. You can actually bring the screen out a little bit. See how the screen's articulating now. Take it back in. All right, I'll put it in reverse. Check out the backup camera. Looks good. Put the seats on. See if we have air conditioned seats or not. Let's see, that's the big question everybody asks us. Oh, just heated seats. Yep, just heated seats. And on the rear, heated seats as well. And then you get your train response. So you can actually pop this up. You can go from dynamic mode to eco, comfort, grass, gravel, snow, mud, rut, sand, and rock. Or if you can just push it down, it'll automatically choose for you. Pretty cool. You have your cup holders. They don't think we should have cup holders, so these are covered. Cup holders are here. Little storage under there. It does have the refrigerator. Under here, that'll get cold. Passenger seat. Double glove boxes, so your upper glove box and your lower glove box. You've got your sunshade and your sunroof. Red one's for police, fire, ambulance. This one can be for like flat tire, dead battery, out of gas. Green lights. Let's turn that off.
Let's check out the back seat.
Back seat. That's cool. They got the jacket holder right here, and you have your bag or your purse. You can hang on the hook over there. Doesn't look like the back seat's seen a whole lot of action, and it's almost 100,000 miles. Not really. I wouldn't swear it didn't have baby seats back here, but I don't think it's had baby seats back here. Pretty good there. Let's check out the trunk area.